Welcome back to Command and Conquer, the Second Tiberium War, and welcome to the fifth mission, Power of the Crystal. Meanwhile, back within Brotherhood territory, Nod soldiers await their next orders in dangerous Tiberium-infested lands.
Establishing battlefield control. Stand by.
How long do we have to wait in this forsaken place? Just long enough to receive orders from Primus Zetus. Oh, how I hate that bloated fool. Barry and Steve. You're telling me one day he cloaked my tent because I forgot to salute. He once made me clean the latrine with the toothbrush after I took his coffee by mistake. Then I made sure to return the toothbrush to his cabin.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Primus Zetus. Kane wants increased production for the Genesis project. Harvest 30,000 credits of Tiberium, but because of your insolence, I'm increasing it to 80,000 credits. It must be done within 48 hours. But sir... Now get to it, maggots. Oh well. Meet my big mouth. Yep, indeed, Barry, you should have shut up. So this mission here is a little bit tricky. Because, you know what, let's build a tech center here first. We have to do a bunch of things here. And we have to clear out the map a little bit. And we need to make sure that we have... Let's blow this one here up. We need to make sure that we get enough harvesters on the ground here. So we need a lot of refineries and stuff. And we also need enough capacities to store all that juicy Tiberium. So let's get a service depot up and running here. We don't really need these here because we're going to get hit by an iron storm soon anyway, so it's not really going to matter that we have any of this here. You can come over here, and what we want is this depot here, and then we're going to get a ton of... Let's just sell these. These just slow me down. We're going to get a ton of refineries because they have storage capacities in addition to also providing us with a harvester. Okay, you have to get over here because there's more Tiberium fiends on these fields here. As a rule of thumb, there's a Tiberium field with a fiend everywhere. That wasn't really the best way to express that, but okay. Get over here. You hang out here. Unit ready. In general, you have enough money to build all the stuff you want because your income is so high. And thankfully, creatures do respawn, but they don't respawn that swiftly. So these guys here will be grounded for a moment, but that's how it is.
Iron storm approaching. Harvester under attack.
The iron storms, they deal way too much damage. There's actually a chance that they will just take out your construction yard straight away. And you can't do anything about it because you can't repair it fast enough. But okay. We'll see. So let's fix you guys here again. And what's happening here? Never mind. Let's get another one of you hanging up here. Let's continue to build you, and then we're going to try to clear out as much of this map here as we can. We're also going to get two of you up and running here, because there will be more Tiberium fiends coming after us. They are very, very strong. They can kill a building in a handful hits. There we go. Let's get down here. There's more Tiberium here, so you don't need to rely on these small amounts here. Okay, let's make sure that we kill Tiberium veins here as well. And there's a floater. No worries, we're going to take care of you as well. Let's build you down here. And let's get a couple of you down here. I don't think these guys actually heal on veins, so that's useful. Let's see, there's more fiends here. Okay, I think this is somewhat clear now. That's nice. How expensive are you? You are 2,500. You're not that expensive. I think I'm going to get one of you. for two reasons. The first reason being that we want to make sure that we have a second const. Okay, you kill this guy here first. Oh, maybe. Oh, yeah. There we go. Tavern fiends once of Tavern floaters, not fiends. Once you get too close to them, they can take you out in no time. It's pretty nasty. Let's get. Wait a second. Didn't I build an MCV here? Oh, there we go. Yeah, it's over here. So you can come over here, and then we'll see what we can build here. Okay, let's build more Tavern refineries because we do not have all that much time left. Probably should have built some a little bit earlier, but okay, whatever. There's still Tavern floaters left. I don't like that either. Yeah, look at all this lightning here. That's way too much. Let's calm down a little bit, okay? So you go down here. Should probably build some extra power plants too. You can unfold yourself here, and you're half dead. But that's how it is. Construction complete. Let's build more refineries. That's all we need, just more and more refineries. You can kill this floater here. And the Viscerite, apparently. There we go. I think there was a second. Oh, yeah, there's another Viscerite. Just hanging out under the bridge here. Viscerite hobos. And let's get some of you going here. And let's maybe get you down here just to clear out this area here in case there's stuff there. You also need to make sure you, some of you can really go down here. You don't need to all be over there. I think this should also increase our build speed, which is nice. Provide that hasn't been altered. Yes. There we go. So anybody else here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Didn't really mean to build that, but I guess we can use that anyway. And let's just continue building refineries. They will pay for themselves fairly swiftly. And we need the capacity anyway. So it seems we're doing okay here. You can clear out the last area here. I think they might spawn some new creatures in the future. Nope. So you take that guy out. And let's get more guys going here. There we go. And let's just keep going. Just keep going. There's a harvesting and everything. There's more fiends here. There's another. Oh, careful here. Don't get too close to that. Another vein hole monster. This one here disappeared now. So I think you're new. I don't recall you being there previously. So let's see what they. Oh, we actually could take you out. Well, look at that. You died faster than I thought you would. What's happening here? Doesn't matter, we have our tanks for that purpose. You can heal yourself while we're at it. And then let's just get more refineries. And you kill this guy here before. You just rest here. Okay, this one here is almost down, so we should probably be careful. Okay, 20 minutes left, halfway there. Question is that good enough? I'm not quite sure about that. We might have lost some harvesters here as well. Low power, also not helpful. Hey, Tavern floater. You just spawned here. Don't think I didn't see that. Okay, let's just take you out right away. For bad things happen, thank you. Let's fix these guys here while we're at it. And we should also get another power plant or two. Construction complete. There we go. Maybe an advanced one even. Let's go home. The other home. Oh, I guess we always go to the last construction yard, but that's okay. Okay, don't have that much time left, but let's just soldier on and hope for the best. Some of you can harvest here.
Construction complete. Unit repaired.
And refineries. Okay. Otherwise, we seem to be doing okay here. I think what we're going to do is we're going to have a couple of guys stand guard here. These guys here seem to be doing okay, but I think you should get yourself repaired. Otherwise, you. You might get yourself killed. They're under attack. Oh, silos need, that's not good. So let's build a bunch of you. Question is, can we pull this off? Because I'm not convinced we can, but let's see. The reason why I wanted to avoid building these silos here is because they can be destroyed very easily by lightning. Okay. Oh, this is like that one mission in Twist Interaction, but way worse.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Repairing.
Building. Okay, 62,000. That's actually decent. Complete. Let's nevertheless build more of these, just so. Get on with that. You just come down here. You will stay here. The rest of you will be mobile.
10 minutes remaining.
10 minutes remaining. That is not good. Okay, just need more stuff here. You should all go to these fields. You should all go to this blue field here for now. I mean, we're almost there. We just need another 7,000. I guess could see this. Ooh, we probably need silos soon because everything here is filling up nicely. Yeah, I do not like that. Okay, let's just spam a couple of these silos now. And there we go. Yeah, that was not easy. I had to try that more than once. Oh, 541%. I guess just because we had that much money. And maybe because... I guess we had a lot of losses, but so had the enemy. Yeah, that wasn't easy. Just make sure you just spam refineries and keep spamming them, because they pay for themselves in a very short amount of time. I think one or two halls of Tiberium, especially blue ones, will do that. And yeah. At the end of the day, that's really all you need. And there isn't that many monsters coming for you. Just guard your north and south entrance of that base, and then you'll be fine in general. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.